out of here. They're in bad shape. Actual retail price, $850. See, Ty. Hi, Cy.
Hi, how are you?
Now, I'll say, are you glad to be up here?
Yes.
No,
see,
no.
See, I'm
C, that's
sorry,
right. See. Would you like to win another prize?
See.
All right, Cy. All right, Cy. How'd you like to win that?
A new sports car! Pontiac Fiero, a sports car, personal car, practical car, and it's just flat fun to drive it. Some standard features are fully independent suspension, four-wheel disc brakes from Pontiac. It comes with California emissions, tinted glass, and wheel trim rings. Bob?
And it's yours if you have just a little bit of athletic ability. Are you athletic?
Yes.
No.
See.
See, you're athletic. Now, I am going to give you a chance to win as many as four chances on the athletic field to win the car. Let's step over here. You'll have at least one chance to win the car, but four chances would give you much better odds, of course. Would you open the doors, please? Right over here. Sigh. That's good. Yes. You didn't hear her again. I said, right over here, Sigh. She said, see. Now, we're going to get an act together, really. Would you call Las Vegas, tell them that we got something going here. Now, this game is called On the Nose because I want you to pick out the price of the car on the nose. Get it just exactly right. If you do, you win $1,000 and you get four chances on the athletic field. Now, if you choose the price next nearest to the right price, you get three chances on the athletic field, but no $1,000 bonus. Next, two chances, and the price furthest from the right price, you'd still get one chance. Understand?
Yes.
All right. Now, see, that's it. Now, is it $8,715?
Yeah.
$7,807? $9,068? Or
$8,192?
She says $8,715. Now, when Holly shows us what we have in there, we'll know whether you get the $1,000, we'll know how many chances you get on the athletic field, and we'll know what the sport is, what we're going to do today. Show us, Holly. Well, you get three chances. You didn't get the exact price. You didn't get it on the nose, but you get three chances, and you see, we're going to throw darts. That's what we're going to do. Now, Holly, what is the right price for the car? Is $9,068. See, that's on the nose right there. Okay, let you and I go back over here now, and from over here, we're going to throw darts. You're going to throw darts for the car. I'm going to throw one dart to show you how we go about it, and burst that balloon. You break the balloon, you win the car. Now, here, is there a special dart here? I don't want to use one of her three. I'll take one of these. There you are. Now, you see, you stand right here. Just step right over there, because I don't want to jab you with this dart. And right into the balloon, just like this. Well, almost. Almost. Just over to the right a bit. Now, you get three chances. There you are. Let me get this cord out of the way. Burst the balloon, you get the car. Now, don't rush it. Just take your time. Take your time, Cy. There, you're getting closer. One more now, you're getting closer. Come on, Cy, they're all with you. Oh, you got those two down there so close together, we should have moved the balloon. Thank you very much, Cy. Bye-bye. We'll play another pricing game after we do this for you.